What's going on, guys? So I've been seeing all around the internet these Tom Platz workouts, and personally, they don't seem too bad for me, or at least the creators doing them, they don't make it look too hard. So we're gonna attempt one today and see if we can still walk up to the end. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get it. All right, so for those of you who don't know who Tom Platz is, he was a 70s and 80s Olympic bodybuilder. He's also known as the Quad Father, just for his insane quads and growth. And so his workouts were known to always be insane for leg day. And actually what really started the growth is one time he got back from an Olympia and he found out that his gym bro, or gym partner, whatever, he was sleeping with his wife. And so that really just sparked the rage inside of him to just really destroy his legs, and it paid off. All right, so the first exercise in the Tom Platz leg day workout, we are hitting squats, the staple of all leg days. So what we got here, it is 8 to 12 sets, which that's a lot of sets, but here's the kicker. It is 5 to 50 reps. And I don't know about you, but I don't know if I can do 50 reps. So we're gonna land right in the middle. So we're gonna do 10 sets of 25 squats. So I've never done that much before in my entire life. So we'll see how that goes.
A force so strong that it bends time and reality as we know it.
Guys, that was just the warm-up. I wasn't even gonna count that, but by like 15, my legs were on fire. It's a different kind of feeling. It's not hard from being heavy. It's just like, your legs are on fire and you just gotta keep pushing through the fire. Like I said, too easy. We're still standing, folks. No need to worry. Only 6 more sets of that. It's crazy to think that Tom Platz, he did, I think he was saying 500 pounds for like 26 reps. And it's like, dude, I'm struggling with, this is 275, I think. Yeah, 275. Like 275 or 25, so I can't imagine the amount of strength that man had. Like physically shaking. Oh my gosh. Number 6. Only 24 more.
Power of darkness and destruction. Floating through space. Absorbing everything in its path.
Guys, this is number 7. We're not even gassed. By any means, I could go run a marathon right now. That was 10 sets of 25. It's just incredibly easy. I mean, like, if you're a beginner and you want to just learn to start squatting, Tom Platz leg day workout, I'd recommend just looking that up. All right, guys, so we just wrapped up squats, and the next thing we got on this workout is hack squats right here. So it is strictly 5 sets, and the rep range is 10 to 15. So like we just did with squats, we're gonna go right in the middle at 12. So let's get it. Oh, my legs are so sore. I mean, they feel fantastic. Oh my gosh. It may look like I'm struggling, but I'm conserving energy, you know? I don't want to get up too fast. Finish. like rep. My legs are just shaking like a chihuahua. Oh my word. But that's because it was too easy. All right guys, the next thing we're doing is leg extensions. So on the workout right here, it says 5 to 8 sets. So, you know, middle is 6 or 7. We're gonna do 6. And then rep range, we got 10 to 15. So again, we're gonna try and do right in the middle. So we're gonna go for 12. This ghost town that I'm walking is haunted. How you want it, now you've forgotten. This ghost town, I don't want it, I want it. Now you're not on it, how you control it. We're about to do lying leg curls. So for this one, the sets are 6 to 10. So we're gonna go right dab in the middle, 8 sets. Rep range is 10 to 15. So again, like we've been doing, right dab in the middle, we're gonna shoot for 12. So come follow along for this easy workout. All right guys, so second to last one is standing calf raises. Set is 3 to 4 sets. We're gonna do 4 sets. Rep range is 10 to 15. Like we've been doing this entire workout, right dab in the middle, we're gonna hit 12. So come get some juicy calves with me. All right guys, you know calf raises are exciting when Tom Platz has put in another calf raise workout. This time, it's on the seated one. So we're gonna be sitting down, raising those cabbie boys. So last one, come with me for the easy workout. Ooh, that almost didn't cramp. All right guys, last movement, seated calf raises. So 3 to 4 sets, we're gonna do 4. Just like the last one, gonna be 10 to 15. We are gonna do 12, so time to finish these off and then I'm gonna eat some bananas and protein shakes. I am starving. Barely get that one on. I mean, that was so easy, guys. Ooh. All right, guys, we just finished up the Tom Platz workout. In terms of hardness, I gotta rate that a 1 out of 10. I'm sorry, that was just so easy. So if you're a beginner, definitely try this one out and give it a go. But in all seriousness, this was the hardest leg day workout I've ever had in a while. My legs were shaking during the squats, the hack, just literally every movement, my legs were shaking. I'm starving, I need to get food in me, but before you guys go, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. I'd really appreciate it. It'd help out the channel a lot, but we'll see you guys in the next one.